I'm sure you guys remember this truck. It's on the side of the highway. And if you don't remember, let me refresh your memory. Got a little transfer case hiccup. Now, Alex has the new transfer case and got the clocking kit on there, new transfer case motor. We got a new front drive shaft, and now I'm gonna help him lift this bad boy up and put it in there and get this truck operational again. So that's what we're gonna do now.
Want me to help you yet?
Yeah.
So what keeps that up higher? Oh, that's it. Okay. It's just not on there.
No, I just... Getting these bolts aligned the last time I had it out took me about an hour and a half just to get this cross member in.
Because of the lift?
Because everything was just a little wonky. So I thought, well, I'm not taking that out if I don't have to, and I can unbolt everything and just slip that one support out. So that's what I did.
So we got that transfer case all put into the truck last Friday and went to go put it in gear. Absolutely nothing. Trying to figure it all out, found out that the input shaft is way bigger on the new transfer case than the input shaft on the original transfer case. So the output shaft of the transmission is not actually connecting or hitting anything. It pretty much just spins inside of there. So now we are going to go to the parts store, try and get the right transfer case, and then after that, I'm going to end up heading back to the mini golf course where I'm still continuing to do all sorts of weed eating and, you know, moving rocks and all sorts of stuff. So hopefully I can get all that done. Also, I have to take Clyde to the vet. He's being a little goofy and he's having troubles with opening his mouth. So he'll eat. He's not really drinking all that much water, but if I go to look in his mouth, normally he does not care. I can stick my hands in his mouth, do whatever I want. He doesn't care. But right now he does not want me to even attempt to open his mouth. So he's going in today, get everything checked out, and hopefully he's all good. So that's going to be my Monday already. Yeehaw.
We ended up having to take the whole entire transfer case back out after we got it back out. Shipped it to the rebuilders. They shipped us a completely different transfer case, got everything back in, and basically put it all back together. But it did take us 3 days to get us the new transfer case, so I did not record it. We were kind of in a huge rush, but after that, we got the customer all taken care of, got him all set up. His truck is back on the road, no issues, no problems. And he just called me and wanted to thank me again to say that he was super happy that not only could I help him get his truck home, but fix the transfer case, get everything all fixed properly. Now he's got new drive shaft, new transfer case clocking kit, new transfer case. The transmission's been replaced. The truck has almost 500,000 miles on it, so he wants it to just keep on trucking and keep on going. So I really hope that it does last him quite a long time. He's ready to rock and roll. He's all out. But that was the fun and exciting story about that truck and transfer case. So it's all done and over with now.